rather be tied up with claws than a string.